two, three.
Fuck it.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Alright guys, so here's the plan for this video. So I'm not gonna be doing like any like hard like entertainment original video. This is kind of gonna be just another reaction, but it's kind of like in a music way. And that means by music is because I'm gonna be reacting to a newest album that just came out. So if you guys know, Olivia Rodrigo has came out with her new album called Guts, and I listened to two of the songs already, Vampire and Bad Idea, right? And they're actually pretty good. I've been listening to them for a few months now, and the album just came out 2 days ago, and we're finally, in today's video, we're gonna be listening to some of the songs in her album for the first time. I haven't listened to any of them yet, and we're finally going to hear some of the songs in this video. And I'm not gonna listen to every single song, because that's too long. I'm probably gonna listen probably to 4 or 5, and then I'll just hear the rest on my own time. But you guys, if you guys like Olivia Rodrigo's, just you'll be able to listen to it, and you guys are probably gonna love this because my brother keeps rapping on me about it. He's like,
Misa, I haven't listened to the album yet. Like, come on, it's like the number like one album in the world right now.
And I keep saying, like, I'll listen to it on my own time, like, just leave me alone, alright? But yeah, I guess it's finally time for me to listen to it. Just little announcement, I'm not a huge Olivia Rodrigo fan. I'm not a super fan of it, if you already know. But I'm just kind of there for support, and I can like any artist I want, but that doesn't mean I'm totally in love with it. I like their music, and I just rather enjoy when I'm bored, okay? Just little note. So, before I start, hit the subscribe button, turn on the post notification bell for videos every Sunday, and let's get started by listening to some of these songs in their album, huh? First one we're gonna listen to is, I've been seeing this all over TikTok, people are making videos about it. It's called Ballad of a Homeschooled Girl. So here we go. Okay. Wow. Okay. I guess that song wasn't that bad. It's only 3 minutes, and it was. I just like the If you guys don't know, I already posted a few Olivia Rodrigo TikToks, so go follow me, and there'll be a link. Right, so next song is "Making the Bed," which is kind of a weird title for a song. Oh my god, every time she says bed, I'm looking at the lyrics, and every time it gets to bed, it actually like moves slowly of how like slow she says like bed. Sorry, I'm still talking. And I really mean it. It's called "Pretty Isn't Pretty," and I gotta say that is a true thing. Like, life isn't beautiful, and beauty is pain, alright? It's like a song here in the 70s or something. This is like a party here in the 70s. Just saying. This sounds like it. This part.
Thank you.
like this before. That one was actually pretty alright. I think, you know, girls go for some challenges and being themselves, and I totally agree with these lyrics from her. So, I appreciate that. Okay, we're gonna listen to one more. I think I wanna listen to Love is Embarrassing, and I kinda agree with that as well, because they dated two guys, so. You know, that part, like, yes, I know that he's my ex, but yeah. Okay. It's like old school. Swift song. No offense, we're Taylor Swift fans, but she just writes guys about guys she's broken up with. I feel like this sounds kind of the same. Just the lyrics. It just sounds like. That's it? Oh! I thought there'd be more. I love that, like, rockin' sort of pop roll. Get it? I actually like that one because, like, I don't know, it just talks about me from high school. Sort of. It's about her, not me. Alright guys, so that's all I have for you guys today. I will listen to the rest of the songs eventually, but just not on camera. I probably will tell you how the rest were. But the songs weren't bad. I actually kind of like them. You know, once you start to, you know, listen to it, you kind of get addicted and listen to it over and over again on repeat, then you start to fall in love with it. That's kind of what I did when Baby Tamers released their album, so just, they were all really good. And I forgot to mention before I started this video that Guts is her sophomore album. That's what I've been hearing from her and all over the web, because that kind of means it's her second album and sophomore. Get it? Even if she's 20, she's not a sophomore in high school. She's like, sophomore album, it's her second. So, yes, that's kind of what it stands for. And I didn't really listen to the whole Sour album when it came out. I only listened to, like, probably 2 to 3 songs, and that was it. So, I never got a chance to listen to the Sour album, because I don't know why. I wasn't a huge fan of Olivia, so... But I need to do it anyways. But anyway guys, that's all for today. I hope you guys really enjoy this. If you guys are huge Olivia fans, give this video a huge thumbs up. If you guys want me to react to other artists' songs, comment down below which song I should do next. And that's all for today. Follow all my social media and I'll be seeing you guys next Sunday. Bye!